I will meet you at Darpalev.
Now this is a planet.
There's a vault here and it's working. I wonder why it didn't show up on the map in Eos.
I don't know about this, Jarl. It's risky letting a stranger wander about Havarl. You know the dangers.
I offered to accompany her, but she doesn't want my help.
This is them, the ones from the other galaxy.
Yes. Ryder, Kirin Dalls, lead scientist at Darpalev.
I am honored to meet you, as a representative of the Andromeda Initiative.
Are all their people this formal?
I don't think so. Where's the rest of the team? Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of Remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
I know how to work Remnant tech. I can help you.
Ryder has seen a vault, and apparently reset it. Somehow.
Ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. But if you think the alien can help, I'll set skepticism aside. The monolith is not far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again.
Are you sure you don't want me to come with you? I don't think it's wise for for you to be in Angaran territory without an Angaran escort. I know, Haval. That, and you're already in danger of being shot on sight by Rokar.
He's got a point.
Relax, Mom. I know how to handle myself.
Mom? If I can't go with you, we should keep in contact on comms.
Tell me more about Haval.
Our histories point to Haval being the homeworld of the Angara. We built a civilization here, and then spread throughout the cluster. Then the Scourge came and destroyed it all. It took time, but we recovered.
I have to go. We'll speak again later.
Of course. I'll be here.
What is it?
Jal said he worked for the Moshai?
Not I, but many of the team that was sent to the Monolith are her students. If we can't save her people, I don't think I could ever face her again.
Tell me more about the stasis that's taken out your team.
We don't know what started it, and it's the first time any of us have heard of something like this happening. The team sent out there studied monoliths before. At least half of them worked with Moshai Sefer. They were just doing their job when the stasis hit. Now it's like they're frozen in time. Nothing will wake them. Stimulants, loud noises. They show no reaction to sensation or pain.
I should get going.
Be careful. I heard the advisory that you'd be out here. It didn't prepare me to meet you.
The name's Ryder. I'm with the Andromeda Initiative.
They say you want to help us. I wonder what you're prepared to do.
If it gets me on your good side, I'm in.
That's reassuring, assuming you mean well. My name is Rochelle Veer. I'm an archaeastronomer. I study our ancient cultural records for stellar phenomena. I piece together lost knowledge of ages past. My goal is to find undiscovered colonies we lost contact with, potential allies against the Ket.
You think there might be Angara worlds you don't know about?
That's what I was trying to learn. Then this happened. I was away when the disaster struck. I thought my home was destroyed, and all my research with it, but I just learned part of the building survived. I'm trying to recover my research data, but the wildlife won't let me near my old home.
These house guests, I assume they're of the hungry variety?
The structure has become a breeding ground for insects and predators, too many to face alone.
Your work is too important to lose. Let's get it back.
I'll provide my home's location. Just recover my research materials from the computer. I'll remain in contact with you by comm. Thank you for this.
Transports available. Emergency support for Ket attack.
What?
Is everything all right? You seem distressed.
Would you like a reward for that astute observation? You're that alien visitor that came to Aya asking about our vault.
You've heard of me.
Who hasn't? When strange new species turn up, reports spread fast. After the Ket, can't be too careful. Luge Anson, historian with the Repository of History, Aya. Listen, if there's nothing you need, could you go away? I'm busy trying to get transport off this cursed planet.
Why did you come here from Aya?
Kieran's team found some remnant relics while digging around the old ruins. I was sent to collect them for the repository. It shouldn't have taken more than a day. But things never go according to schedule, do they?
You mentioned remnant ruins. Are there lots of remnant here?
Yes. If you've been out in the jungle, you might have seen some of it. We think the ruins were part of a vast remnant complex. We've seen evidence of hallways that wound through the area, both above and below the ground. Generations ago, our people took shelter in what we found here. That's how Pelev was established.
Were there no hostile remnant machines?
None, according to the histories. We found artifacts, of course. Bits of things that we could study. But they say it was like moving into an empty home.
You don't seem to like Havarl very much.
Havarl's other regions suit me just fine. But here... Oh no. I don't do well in this fierce wilderness. You think these shelters keep you safe? They don't. Woke up this morning and found a thorny vine wormed its way into my bunk. I'm stranded here because a branch pierced my shuttle's power core.
I won't bother you further.
Very well. Watch out for plants while you're out there. Vicious things.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Pathfinder, this is Rochelle V. You're approaching the remains of my home.
I've detected multiple life forms in the area. Their movements appear agitated.
I think we stirred up a nest.
Pathfinder, the computer system appears to be damaged.
Let's see if we can recover anything from it.
Pathfinder, the computer's data core is damaged beyond repair.
Rochelle, it's Ryder. We're inside your old home, but your research data didn't survive.
All your effort and risk for nothing. I'm sorry.
I can't imagine what you're feeling right now.
Shouldn't have let myself hope.
You didn't have backups?
Of course, but they went down with the city's network memory center. That site is now buried underground. Even if you could find an access point on the surface, the odds of recovering anything are remote.
All I heard is, there's a chance. Let's go for it.
That didn't fully translate, but I know optimism when I hear it. I can point you in the general direction of where the network memory center used to be. You'll have to hunt for an exposed network node. I'll stand by. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Yeah.
Lookout for Rokar and Garen fanatics. They hate all aliens and will likely shoot on sight.
Charming.
Thanks, Jarl.
Pathfinder, I've detected energy readings consistent with an active network node.
Is it on the surface?
We'll find out.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder. Network connection is established.
I'm logging in. Searching. I found them. Research files downloading. And done. You did it.
We did it. Go team.
If we recovered this data, we may be able to access everything lost in the disaster. I'll alert my colleagues. You've accomplished something amazing, Pathfinder.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.